Now children, some of the exercises are such which actually based on clues, whatever you have learned that will be applied here so that you can recall that thing also. So addition we will do on the basis of given clues. Okay, let us start. Add and guess the answer. Okay, what is given? If you add 110, 110 means 10, 2 10 means 20, 3 10 means 30, 4 10 means 40. You have to keep in mind this thing. 110 means 10, I have written here. 2 4 37. So 4 37 plus 10. 7, 3 plus 1, 4, 4. 4 47 will be the answer. You will get, you will write here 4 47. Roughly we have done so that you can understand this. Okay? Now rough, the rough one. Next. If 2 tens are, 2 tens means 20. 1 10 is 10, 2 10 is 20. If 2 10s are added to the smallest 2-digit number, you will get. What is smallest 2-digit number? Smallest 2-digit number is 1-digit smallest number is 1, greatest number is 9. 2-digit smallest number is 10, greatest number is 99. 3-digit smallest number is 100, greatest number is 999. 4-digit smallest number is 1000, greatest number is 9999. This is a tips which you have to keep in mind always. Okay, so if 2 tens means 20 are added to smallest 2-digit number, that is 10, you will get, what you will get? With 10, if you add 20, you will get 30. Isn't it? Very easily you can find out if you have keep in mind this thing. 2 tens means 20, the smallest and greatest number. Okay? Now third one. If you add 1 to greatest 3-digit number, you will get. What is greatest 3-digit number? Just now I have told you, smallest 3-digit number is 100. Greatest is 999. So this is 999. If you add 1, 9 plus 1, 10, 1 carry over. Here nothing is there. 9 plus 1, 10, 1 carry over. 9 plus 1, 10. 1000. You will get 1000. Then we proceed to next. Yes, next. If you add 5 tens means 50, two dozens of bananas, you will get. 1 dozen means 12, 2 dozen means 24, 3 dozens means 36. That means table of 12. So here, 2 dozens means 1 dozen means 12, 2 dozens means 24. Okay? Now, if you add 5 tens means 50, 50 with 24, what you will get? 4 plus 0, 4, 5 plus 2, 7. So, answer will be 74. Okay? 74 will be the answer. Let me drop the rough one first. This is only for your help. I am doing here rough work. You also can do rough work, but if you do mentally, that will be better. Okay? Next one. If 2 tens are added to greatest 2-digit number, now 2 tens means 20. 20 to greatest 2-digit number, greatest 2-digit, smallest 2-digit number is 10, greatest 2-digit
number is 99. Now if you add both of them, you will get 29. 9 plus 2, 11. So 119. 119 will be the answer. Isn't it? This is 99 and this is 20. So 9 plus 0, 9. 9 plus 2, 10, 11. 119 will be the answer. Now again, remove the number. Last one. What is given? If you add 5 tens, means 50, to 1 digit smallest number. 1 digit smallest number, smallest. 1 digit smallest number is 1 only. Greatest is 9. So 1 digit smallest number is 1. That means 50 plus 1 is equal to 51. Is 1, greatest is 9, and smallest is given, so 50 plus 1, 81. Clear? So these all are clue based question. If you don't do practice, you will never be able to do the addition properly. If you do practice, then mentally also you can solve the question easily. If you don't do, then you have to write in rough work, again rough, you have to do. Rough work I have shown you for the tips, so that you can also learn that tips and you can apply mentally to solve the question. So do practice, children. Okay?